The tight-knit communities of Toowoomba and racing have joined hands to mourn jockey Stathi Katsidis. The 31-year-old died suddenly last Tuesday. Why is still a mystery.
In exactly a week, he was due to take his place in the Melbourne Cup. Instead, today, Stathi Katsidis was laid to rest. Tributes flowed and none were more heartfelt than from his fiancée, Melissa Jackson.
On October 19th, I lost my best friend and my soulmate. Whenever I think of him, I will always remember that big white smile.
His star was on the rise as Australia's most successful jockey this year. The racing community turned out in force to honour and farewell him.
They're just showing how tight-knit this community is and how we rally around one another in times of crisis.
But Stathi's equally well-known brother Michael didn't attend. The world champion boxer chose to remain in Thailand to prepare for a fight and to mourn privately.
Instead, sending a message to be read out.
He would do anything for anyone, and I mean anyone. He didn't hold a bad word against one person. I'll make a small exception for some racing stewards.
He lived hard and at 31 died young. His career at times ran off the rails with drugs and alcohol, but his family and friends thought he was back on track.
With the will to win and the most positive and controlled attitude and behaviour I'd ever seen in him. He was no longer what some people could consider a loose cannon, but a man who was determined to make a good life for himself.
His life cut far too short.
Stathi, my life can only keep growing. And may you be in peace, I love you.
His race over far too quickly. Rob Hazel, 10 News.